No other sport generates revenue. And so you have to find a way to pay these student athletes, and you're going to pay your men's basketball and your football student athletes, and other student athletes are going to lose opportunities because of it. In the long run, I see that as a huge problem.